Let us all put aside our differences and remember the Messiah's birth on that all holy night.